Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Daddy, find us!
Thank you.
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
There's a bad man coming.
Thank you. You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful De Martinvilles. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry sent me. That they have concerns.
this dawning epoch, this age of reason. An empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
This way, Papa. Come and see.
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in Mexico.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled. Yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder for one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Children.
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us.